with the quarters available to you.
Never regretted coming out of retirement. Constellation's got the writ of the righteous. Keeps me young. You had a hell of a shake, getting bullied in the void. Starborn sure know how to make an entrance. Ready to head back out there? The Eye can help you find the artifacts, but I'm afraid she's blind to our new competitor. Double-check the safety and locks wherever you go, okay? Exploration's dangerous, even without some nefarious group trying to kill you.
Thank you. should inspect.
Hey, what can I do for you? Okay, no problem.
Could we talk? Has Cora ever mentioned what type of weapon she might prefer? A particular fighting style, perhaps?
No. Because she's 12.
She could make a very skilled fighter.
much down in it.
To encounter something like these Starborn. Now I feel that rather than having answers, we only have more questions. Yes, by any meaning of the word. Regardless of how impossible they may have seemed before now, I must say that I do not like being threatened by anyone. I agree we should keep looking for answers, but clearly we must be cautious. Clearly, the Starborn are connected to the artifacts, which would mean that they are also connected to that temple you found. Did they make these things? Have they appropriated them? This all implies there is something more, something we do not yet understand. You are right, and it would seem that if we do, we may well cross paths with these Starborn again. We will need to be on our guard from now on. They seem to know much about us. Perhaps we can learn more about them to make it even. We should return to our search then. There's still so much to do. Hopefully the low temperatures do not interfere with our electronics.
Come then, meet your death!
Move it! Fire! can't succeed at that before we are discovered.
Out of here. Always worth checking. Know what you might find in their pockets.
Not worth dying over.
I cannot wait to kill you. a cave in a pharmaceutical facility. This is unusual.
No matter their reputation, mercenaries lack honor. Cliptic is no different. And once again, we are triumphant. How quickly can you get that done?
stock versions are never quite what you want, are they?
Good to see you.
Your ship smells so much better than Dad's. Like, a lot.
Sam, have you considered what kind of combat training your daughter might require?
No. Because she's 12.
She could make a very skilled fighter. The sooner she begins learning, the
better. Ready here. This is me. So she's okay.
I'd be happy to show her a few things.
I will consider that. Maybe. Thanks. And we're back where we belong.
Even without life, there is the potential for beauty.
Not to leave anything useful behind.
Must have scattered.
Did they have anything of value?
I'd find you.
machine. We cannot just break it open. A victory. Hopefully they amount to something. What did you need? Need to see what I'm carrying? Until next time.
Here we go! You would've... Ah! They aren't paying me enough for this!
winner takes all is the phrase, is it not?
are entering United Colony space. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned.
Serum is perfect, Morgan. I swear she was definitely
complete.
What do you mean?
Enjoy your stay.
Every single time I make a mistake, before I can say, oops, she's there, and very politely, ever so patiently, telling me I made a mistake. You know what I mean?
No, I don't know.
Fortunate that Walter has used his considerable funds to maintain the lodge, are we not?
I am at your service, Captain.
Look at how far we've come. It's all becoming so overwhelming. The Starborn, the artifact visions, the music. Is it all worth it?
Mateo, are you having a crisis of faith? You?
What if the Starborn are right? What if our hunt for the artifacts is a fool's errand, doomed to failure and catastrophe?
You think we're doing the wrong thing? We just want answers. Isn't that why we all joined in the first place? The noble quest of discovery?
Agreed. We should not abandon our mission when things become difficult.
I'm sorry. I'm not trying to shame either of you. Blame the workings of a worried mind. I just hope that this journey doesn't turn us into something that we wouldn't recognize from where we are now.
Hate to interrupt, but I have a favor to ask. Lot of equipment on the Eye has reached the span's end. If we're going to find more artifacts further out, we need work done. Got the nods and signs from Sarah and Walter for the materials, but I need hands. Won't be going alone. Need more than just the you and I. Asked around. A few constellations are already on their way up.
I have things I wish to...
Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like this video, give it a thumbs down. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Every little helps.